one heart was too few. It was unsafe. If it could, your death is not needed. You are not compatible. You can leave now. Give me some substance. has stopped moving. I don't know. I shall find out. I have fashioned a soul transference machine. It is there on the table. I can use it to give homage to a new crystalline pot. I used some bits and pieces scattered about the keep. It is elementary. Now, please follow my instructions as I relay them to you. First, open her chest plate. Next, retrieve the glowing crystal heart from within her ribcage. Good. Now, take both the glowing heart and the darkened heart and insert them into the top of the machine. Press the button. It's promising. The soul now resides in the new heart. Retrieve the heart. Next, we see the new heart within the March 2 spring cage. Finally, close her chest plate. to have harassed him thus once more. I did not mention it earlier, but I have some good news. While you were away, I was able to locate replacement classwork for the alchemy and enchanting tables in the mage's study. I have already made the repairs.